As Maria Polyakova of UCLA wins again. She won the 1 meter title, and now she's the champ on the 3 meter. She redshirted last year. 2 years ago was the Pac-12 Diver of the Year.
It's a very high degree of difficulty dive at 3.1. It's the highest degree of difficulty dive that anybody is performing. This is one of her best. It's a pretty dive. It's a really well-performed dive.
It's super exciting. That's probably the best way to finish my college career.